Claims are rife on the internet stating that Prabhas has donated Chila's 50 crore to Ram Mandir ahead of the inauguration and sponsored food on inauguration day, Jan 22. On fact-checking, the DFRAC team found a media report by India Today revealing that Prabhas's team member who spoke to India Today rubbished these rumours and called them fake news.